I found these two bearings inside this part. This is called the top. It is a part of the hard drive, and the bearings were both mounted onto this large screw. And since this part always moves back and forth a lot, there is a need for these bearings. And these are very good quality bearings that I hope to use in some RC car or something that has wheels. And yes, I cut myself. The size of the bearing is just about a centimeter each. Okay then, see you.